I am proud to invite you to a very special tour of Hadassah College, Jerusalem. This is the tour of a dream, of a commitment, of an idea. This is the tour of the interplay of industry, science and technology, and the community at large.
Shalom.
שלום, אני יונתן.
שלום.
תלמידת שנה א' בלימודי קולנוע.
שלום. Hadassah College in Jerusalem, under the leadership of Professor Nava Ben Tzvi, is a very unique institute. It offers a very rich program in different areas and professions, which are very relevant to the future development of the city and of many industries in the state of Israel. It gives a very good basis for many of the students to become part of the very constructive industrial power of our country.
Over the years, the Creo company has provided us with state-of-the-art pre-printing equipment. Our involvement with the Creo company is continually updated, providing our students with the opportunity to stay at the cutting edge of technology and allowing them to enter the job market with the highest level of knowledge and understanding in the field.
It's very important for both partners. We are provided with the latest technology, and the company uses our graduates who gain and learn their knowledge here, and then they use it to integrate this knowledge into the high-tech market.
I live in Kibbutz Naharan in the Jordan Valley. Every day I travel from the valley to Jerusalem to study, and I feel like I'm really developing here. I've always been involved with Zionism. I believe that the goal of Zionism is not only to bring Jews to Israel, but to build a better society here. I hope to impact society through the things I do, and my dream is to build a studio in the kibbutz. I hope I'll be able to do that within a few years.
Over the past year, I led a project in collaboration with the Children's Channel on the subject of sports and the upcoming Olympic Games.
It's an excellent opportunity to learn, to make mistakes, to see what it's like to work with customers from the television industry and how to meet their demands. It's an excellent project with added value for the children who will be watching. It brings across educational values within the world of sports. And I think that through films, children can see how to make their dreams come true.
We need to divert a lot of students to the entertainment and to educate them. And I think that Hadassah is doing a very good job by teaching wonderful students that I saw some of their work, which are fantastic.
Shalom, ani shani.
גדי שיינפלד, אומנות הבישול.
שלום, אני הדס.
לגרפיקה והפקות.
אני לומד צילום, עומדת דיגיטלית.
חוג לעיצוב תעשייתי, שנה עד.
The key for the success of Hadassah College is to integrate with the different businesses in the city and to volunteer in different areas needed in the city. And that is exactly what's developing in Hadassah.
There are many children who cannot acquire reading and writing skills, who don't do well in math. And one teacher alone in the classroom can't give full attention to everyone. But there are those children with the extra support over a period of half to a full year can go through the school year feeling it was a positive experience. We created a project in collaboration with Hadassah College involving students in a communication disorders department. We were very glad to have this opportunity, as we feel that the students who work here bring new energy, new ideas, and motivation and fresh spirit. They feel that they carry the flag for healing the ills of the world. Monit is a student who teaches my daughter Reut once a week.
We have a close relationship, which comes from spending time together alone and really focusing on the child's most significant challenges. And it's a learning process for both of us. I personally feel that it definitely makes a difference.
Their relationship is really wonderful. When other children bother her, for example, or something is bothering her,
She says, I'll talk about it with Ronit. I feel more comfortable with her because she's a kind young woman. She listens. And that's exactly what a child needs.
We receive all different types of patients over here. We offer practically eye exams here for free. What's special about it is that they get a very thorough eye exam, and they get advice and professional diagnoses. So we try to help them as much, and a lot get healthier, and they go home happier.
It's very satisfying when a person comes here and he says he's having trouble seeing, and you fit him with a pair of glasses, and suddenly he says, wow, I can see so much better now.
They benefit from a good thorough eye exam, and our students benefit from being better educated and learn how to exercise what they learn here.
The institution of Hadassah is a powerful member in the community in Jerusalem, delivering knowledge, delivering skills, but more of that, delivering their hearts to the community.
Shalom, קוראים לי מילנה.
שנה א',
קוראים לי אלה.
עם החוג לפסומטריה, לפי הטכנולוגיה.
אני לומד מבלות רפיות, קיצור תעשייתי.
This new program has recently been approved by the Council for Higher Education to grant the degree Bachelor of Science in Environmental Health Sciences, and this is an important academic accomplishment and achievement for the college. It's important to broaden the base of academic education in Israel, and particularly in the environmental health field, where there is an urgent need for more well-trained, academically prepared young men and women to go out and work in the field. This is going to be an important contribution to Israeli society to upgrade the level of public health and sanitation and environment and ecology.
This profession can provide everyone, in fact it already provides everyone, with a better standard of living.
We've received grants for the first year of study as a new department, which is very helpful and very encouraging.
The college offers top lecturers. All of the equipment the students need is available to us.
We have a lot of lab hours, which is exactly what the job market is looking for. When you open the want ads, they're all looking for a laboratory researcher with a lot of experience. I'm interested in focusing on genetics and genetic engineering.
Hadassah College provides graduates that are very, very important for the future of the city of Jerusalem.
We have great expectations that this college will expand, will develop, and will continue to contribute to our society.
Hadassah provides a center where those who acquire a higher education do so with an awareness of their roots, the roots of the Jewish people and the roots of Jerusalem. If Jerusalem is the city of wisdom, and within it, the Hebrew University and other fine institutions of higher learning are the cream of Jerusalem, then Hadassah College is the cherry on top.
The brighter days are still ahead. In the spirit of Hadassah, let's walk hand in hand.